Welcome back to the next episode of Dark Souls 3. It's a brand new day, a brand new stream, and we're gonna go deal with this guy. One of my friends was telling me about getting an item off this guy, and I've decided I want that item. So now we're fighting. Oh, he's using his stance. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Alright, let's lose you for a moment. Do some quick heals. Get punished for it. Nope. Take an Ashen Estus. Okay, yeah, this isn't quite an effective solution to being unable to... What you gonna do? Come on. Commit! Commit! That's bad. Never mind. I got him. He staggers off the fire, so it's good. Ooh, that looked painful. Gotcha. Again. Gotcha again. Let me try doing something dumb. I want to try one of my power moves. You're backing up? I mean, okay. But I'm just going to... Yeah. He is getting dodgy. Wow! That is an intelligent NPC. Credit to you, guy. You definitely dealt with that quite well. Slashy slash. Come on, commit. And get punished. He really dealt with those arrows. He knew what I was trying to do, and he didn't let me. I'm gonna back up this way a bit. Oop, can't do that stab. Can do that one. Hope he doesn't have an Estus to drink. Nope. Down he goes. Excellent! Uchikatana, Master's Attire, Master's Gloves. Okay. Oh, hey. East-West Shield. I did not even notice that last time. Man, we got gear, guys. We got gear. Alright. Let's compare this. Uchikatana requires... 16 strength and 11 dex. Wait, no, 11 strength and 16 dex. That's 4 more levels. I'm committed to getting my faith to 14 first, so that's not what's about to happen. A unique katana characterized by the fine craftsmanship of an eastern land where it was forged. This finely sharpened blade cuts flesh like butter and causes bleeding, but breaks easily as a result. Skill hold. Assume a holding stance to rapidly execute a lunging slash with normal attack, or a deflecting parry with strong attack. Okay, East-West Shield. So this one probably doesn't parry? Maybe it does. Higher strength bonus. Guards a little less physical, but a lot more magic. Fire, lightning, dark. Yeah. Just generally guards better besides physical. A wooden shield decorated with the ancient symbol of the two-headed eagle, close to a small shield in size. Wooden shields are light, manageable, and offer relatively high magic absorption. Skill parry. Repel an attack at the right time to follow up with a critical hit. Works well equipped in either hand. Alright, there you go. So, what's this master's attire? Quite a lot weaker than what I've got on. Quite a lot. A terribly worn shirt. Men are fond of weaving tales to explain the raggedness of their garb. My sixth sense warned me of danger, and I danced between flurries of blades, unscathed. But alas, my clothes went to tatters. So, give me a look at that. Nah, it's kind of crappy. That said, I am going to take those gloves. I mean, they're just pure stats up, because I don't have any gloves, so that's good. Okay, that was fun. Hey, I got 2k echoes out of that. Let's go catch the souls! Oh my god. I gave myself so much grief in the Bloodborne days for saying souls all the time, and now I've finally mastered calling them echoes, and it's Dark Souls. I'm doomed, guys. I'm doomed. Hello.
Welcome home, Ashen One.
Hello.
Speak thine heart's desire.
Please to be giving Ashen me. One, oh wait, no. To be I've already Ashen spoken one about this. I want a level.
Very well. Then take enough.
Do I have enough for both levels? Sure do. All right. 14 faith. I will not be leveling up faith for a while.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Thank you.
May the flames guide thee.
Thank you. You're gonna have to work to compare to the doll and the maiden in black. Just telling you that to be honest. Yeah, that A scaling. FP cost is higher, but I'm guessing. Hang on, are the skills different? Temporarily increases poise while casting miracles, preventing enemy attacks from interrupting prayer. Covers HP for a period of time, albeit extremely slowly. Okay. I'm just gonna switch up to this. And I'm going to go back to Andre, and we're going to rearrange my balance. I'm going to keep one Ashen Flask and three regular flasks.
Did what need.
So, Alot Estus, there we go. And I'm going to try and only use Estus in high combat, and keep Heal Aid for my backups. So, let's head out to the walls and check out our new place. That's what we're here for. That's what we're excited about. Tower on the Wall. I'm so ready for this. I can't describe how ready for this I am. Force is back. Probably Wrath of the Gods is too. May not be as incredibly powerful as it was in older games. You never know. Ring of Sacrifice. That's a classic. Classic Dark Souls, that. I always get caught off by the internal consistency in a Souls game because, you know, Demon Souls and Bloodborne broke out of that. Alright, so what do we do up here? There's that dragon, just chilling, hanging out, doing its thing. Got an item around here. It's a Titanite Shard! Oh, I can do an upgrade with that. Probably not my Thief's Knife, though. There might be something else I want to upgrade. Hey, guy! Crankiest lizard. Lots of people on the move around there. I do want to raid those items later, but not right now. I probably will just attempt a death run or two, see if I can run up there in time to steal an item before dying. Okay. Alright, that's the guy that goes out. Then the thief dude is over here. Hey, you got knives! And third degree burns! Wait, is third higher or lower? Maybe it's first degree. Hey. Oh yeah, throwing knives! Excellent. Those have uses. I'm actually gonna swap the fire. Well, no, I'll keep the fire bombs and add the throwing knives. Most items choose their wielder, and only experience can improve their effectiveness. True strength can be gained in no other way. Yep, it scales off strength and dex. I don't know if Bloodborne was the first game to add scaling to your throwing items, but whichever was the first game to do that made a very good decision. Ooh, you got me! And then I got you. More throwing knives! Wonderful! So there's even further down here, and that's a ladder. And there's out here. I'm gonna check the further down first. It's a halberd guy. Alright, I'm gonna backstab that guy. Ow! Okay, you're tough. Woo! Alright, I see how this is. Can you backstab him? That didn't work. I was trying to use the circle behind him move. Okay, fine. I'll just overpower him. Fine. You didn't let me do my fancy thing, so I'll just overpower him. Are you happy with yourself, Dark Souls? Are you content with the choices you've made? Locked. I have not yet successfully opened a single door. Besides, you know, the starter zone. This is a perfect time to heal aid. Alright, and cast a miracle. Alright, this should top me up. What's down here? Will I lose that benefit if... Yes. Okay, so I do have to keep it held. Alright, someone gonna surprise me for stepping out? More throwing knives. Wunderbar. Oh! Oh, those are probably explosive. Hey! Frame rate did not give a damn about that! I've seen the frame rate get punished for explosions before. Credit to it. Credit to you, Dark Souls. You managed to beat the curse. There's a surprise. You got a surprise from me. Mailbreaker! Oh yeah? Okay. Man, there's stuff going on down here. Maybe I should check topside. Mailbreaker! Here it is. 75 plus 3. This is definitely paling to the power I'm getting off of this. Yeah. A small sword made for thrusting attacks. This hard, edgeless sword can pierce through tough armor and boasts a deadly critical attack. Skill Shield Splitter. Aim carefully and attack in a large forward lunge to pierce through enemy shields and inflict damage directly. That's kind of neat. I almost want to hold on to that right now, but we'll see. Anyway, we're going to head back up top and check the other pathway. This place seems to be going places. To my surprise. Halberd guy surprised me by how hard he got me, but it was my own fault. Like, I deserve that. I'm being very, very arrogant about video game. Hey, guy. You guys worshipping another dragon? Yeah, you are. Hey. You wanna, let me parry you. Whoa, okay, we got more than one. Alright, well, I set myself up here. Alright, let me try that again, this time with more success. God, I am not good at parrying. And that Estus Flask gives us a pretty decent heal. Okay. Let's keep on. Soul of a Deserted Corpse. Yep, yep, yep. Hey guys. Dragon seems dead. Okay, so the path has split. So we can go through the rooftops or down below. I'm gonna save the rooftops for after. Hey dragon, you alive? Nope. Oh, maybe, I bounced off of it. You know what, might be alive. But we're gonna go through the undergrounds first and we'll check that out later. That's my executive decision. It is easy to run out of Estus Flask though. Only three, well four if I gave up the Ashen one is pretty brutal. But if I'd given up the Ashen one, I would have a lot less HP than I do right now. So my choice was correct! All these doors... Okay. Alright. Any surprises? Nope. Always gotta check your corners for surprises. Dark Souls loves surprises. I hear something going on. Maybe that dragon's repositioning itself to spook the hell out of me. Oh, we found an NPC! Never mind. Hey, can I talk to you? Hi. Open up. Dang it! I really need to find that key. Okay. Okay, it's fine, it's fine. Once again, the path is not split like I thought it was. That's the second time. It's getting kind of old. Right, we've got one Estus and a couple more casts of healing. Alright, heading out onto the rooftops. Dragon! Eh, I don't trust this one. The other one seemed pretty dead, but this one... I got my concerns about. Fire bombs. Okay. Well, I kind of saw that coming, and yet I'm still disappointed it happened. Hey, guy. Oh, wow. He left a mark. You're not climbing that ladder, are you? I wonder if I can shoot him in the weird flailing tentacles. Oh yeah, I can. Wow! Cranky! Hang on, why do I have a split of arrows? What's going on here? Wood arrows, standard arrows. Oh. How do I switch between arrows? Well, I'm using my wood arrows right now, I guess. Okay. How do I switch between arrows, guys? No. 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 Whoops. Okay, well, I topped my HP up. How do I switch arrows? Hang on, I've got the guidebook. Not the intro book. This is useful information that we have to look up together. You and me, the team. Alright, get out here, you. Controls, 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 controls. Come on. Please have the controls that I want. Switch to spell, item, left hand, yada, yada, yada. I don't know how to switch arrows. Alright, we'll figure that out later. I want to move. Alright, what did you have for me, guy? Titanite shard and an ember. Lovely. Okay, anyone else want to go? That's what I thought. Alright, let's check it out. Check out the place. Yes, if I'd been smart, I would have brought that guy down ahead of time. No mercy. No mercy for lost souls. Crystal lizard! No. Woo! Raw gems. Okay. Crystal lizards contain upgrade materials. You never let them get away. This one was really polite. It gave me the runaround, but it didn't, like, jump off a ledge or anything. Like some have been known to do. No mercy for lost souls. Okay. What else have we got around here? We've got some items. Large soul of a deserted corpse. We got some stuff going on down there. Got a big guy. Wait, I have the binoculars for this reason. Those are resting knights. Those are definitely resting knights, probably. There's an item there. There's some more items there. Oh, big ol' executioner. That's a classic. That's a Souls classic, that is. Okay, moving around. Looks like we're heading down this ladder. Wait. What's all this about then? Wonder if I could make it onto that roof over there. That seems stupid enough to get me killed. Hey! Rude! There. No mercy for rude ones. More titanite shards. They're drops. That's really beneficial to me. What the hell is going on down there? Oh, come on! Ooh, longsword! Now that's a weapon I'd be interested in trying out. What else we got around? Before we go anywhere down, let's just check the arounds. Black firebombs? Ooh! Further invalidating their role as a gift. Next up, we got some stuff in here. My real goal right now is to get that dang key and unlock that NPC. They might be a merchant, they might- Oh, let's not. Let's not get surprised by the big dude. Deal with these guys, just no worries. Titanite shards. We are rolling those. I should definitely upgrade something. Stop. Honestly. The rudeness of some people, am I right, guys? Okay. How many titanite shards are we at now? 5. Nice. Okay, let's check out that long sword. Here it is. 10 and 10. 110 plus 12. I think that outscales my bandit knife. Yeah, it does. A balanced, widely used standard straight sword. Inflicts reliable standard damage as well as high thrust damage. Alright. Maybe when I go back to Firelink Shrine, we'll do some upgrading of that. Man, my PS4 fan is not happy. That doesn't make me happy. Undead Hunter Charm. Fascinating. Let's take a look at that before... That's probably our disables Estus. Undead Hunter Charm. Prevents Estus recovery within... Long ago... Used long ago by Lloyd's cleric knights on their undead hunts. Although Allfather Lloyd is long forgotten by the way of white, his hunts have lived on. And this charm allows one to challenge undead without fear of tenacious healing. Cool. So... Do I think I can beat the big knight? Absolutely not. Hey. Oh, good block. Excuse me. Actively using my FP moves to really do some damage. Okay, you got me. And I got you back. Woo! That was good. That worked out quite well. Of course, I used up a lot of FP there, which was meant for healing, so... Soul of a Deserted Corpse. I am in a rather tenacious position now. But, you know, that's when undead shine. So it's cool. Let's keep investigating along this path. Is there... What's up and around this way? Yeah? Green blossoms. Wonderful. That'll get me in a good position for a sneak attack. With all that noise I'm making. Oh, chest! Astora Straight Sword. Now we're talking my language. Alright. Compare that to a longsword. That's 129 plus 8 versus 110 plus 12. Yeah. Well-crafted sword named after the ruined land. Astora, before its fall, was a land replete with royal blood. This weapon is both a reminder and heirloom of that era. And it has stance. Wonderful. Hey, good work, me! Alright, so there's this dog pacing around. I thought I saw an actual humanoid, but maybe not. Just what do you think you're doing? Ooh! Deserved. Wow! These guys! I've gotten myself into a problematic situation. Okay, let's take my last Estus flask. Where do you think you're going? I don't even care anymore. Where's that dog? I'm gonna drop oh, that guy's got a big axe. I don't want to fight that guy. Let's get my, fire bombs. Well, there's a lot of big axe guys here. You know what? There is an ideal choice to be made in this situation. Someone is snoring, by the way. But, yeah. See ya. I want nothing to do with y'all. I could homeward bone out of here. I could. I'm choosing not to, but it's an option. It's an option I chose not to take. Hey! That's, Well, I have gotten myself into a world of trouble. Bye. Okay! Who gets punished for their hubris? Not me! No punishments! Not ever! Oh, I should have died. I really, really should have died. I should have died horribly. But I didn't. I won. Okay, let's do some gear. God. Hey, you wouldn't happen to have a key besides the big tower key, right? Here's this junk. Am I out of these? Yeah, I am. Give me one, please. Tower key is tower behind the shrine. That's not really relevant. Kind of interested in some magic next. Well, let's deal with upgrades first.
Ashen one.
I can't believe I got away with that. I shouldn't have.
Which is good, what neat.
Okay, reinforced weapon. So, this is Astora Straight Sword. Requires... 2 Titanite Shards, so I can put them into anything. What about my Fire Short Sword? Also gets buffed off of Titanite Shards, and really, that might be the correct choice. It's really strong. What if I infuse this thing to Roar? It dropped down from 137 to 129. Wait, no, that's refined. It'd jump up to 167. Wow. That's kind of huge. But it is a big commitment. The Astora Straight Sword has a lot of big potential. This thing jumps to 143, which is cool as well. What about you? I just roared you. Eh, not that impressed. Can I reinforce armor? No. Good. Or is that good? I don't know. Is that good? I think I'm going to retire the bandit's knife. In return, I'm going to use the fire short sword and probably just the Astora straight sword, which is pretty strong already, so I'm just going to level up my... Well, they're the same kind of weapon. It's a hard call. What do you need next? 3, 4. Cool. Then I'm going to level up my Mailbreaker. And I'm going to replace this with the Mailbreaker. Thank you. So let's switch you into the Mailbreaker. And this is for armored... So there we go. I've got a weapon for bare flesh and a weapon for armored foes. There, I'm more comfortable with that now. Okay. That'll wrap up this episode. When we return, we'll be heading in even deeper. Thank you all for watching. Have a wonderful day. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.